sitting here on my own, feeling confused and slightly